Yeah, I don't know what's going on. For some reason, the controller is not working. It may just be that I have it plugged into the wrong USB port. That, 'cause I have an additional USB input thing connected to another USB that just gives it me more ports to use, but it doesn't seem to recognize that for some reason. So I'll have to screw around with it later and check it out. But for now, let's just examine this data pad. Introduction. As a member of the Pathfinder team, you play a critical role in the Andromeda Initiative's efforts to establish a foothold in the new galaxy. The team faces many challenges: Golden World site verification, reconnaissance and mapping of unknown territories, scientific analysis and discovery of new phenomenon, potential first contact with extraterrestrials, establishing diplomatic relations with local inhabitants, and general support of settlement outposts. Interesting. Let's check out my sister's locker for some reason. Okay, did I get anything out of that? It's my
Looks like Dad's
father's.
already suited up.
Yep. Kirkland and
Okay,
Greer.
I got it. Hey, Ryder.
Hello.
It's Kirkland, right? Yeah, I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Sensors are scrambled. Planet fall in 30. Be afraid. No, let's not say that. Well, this is like a sarcastic response, but let's just say sensors are scrambled.
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah, be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
This is true.
See you guys on the ride down.
And another. What? What is that? Oh, it's like a laptop thing. Okay. Anything else around here? Fisher.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
Yeah, it's true. It's true.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition, but my dad won her over.
I heard you weren't a big fan of it either.
It's her ship, her call.
You got guts going against the old man. The way I see it, Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder. Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Okay, if you insist. I'm thirsty, give me some water.
Better not. No bathroom breaks in this trip.
Okay. Dad's rock.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Okay.
Yeah.
And helmet.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Gladly. M3 Predator.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Do you have anything to say, Harper? Yes, you do.
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
The nap wasn't long enough. What's the? I forgot what the difference between the circle swirl and the boxy swirl. I can't wait to get out there. No plan is perfect. We can handle it.
I figure it's a chance to show everyone what we can do. Go out there and earn our stripes.
You're Alex Sen, all right. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Yeah, let's hope.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
I'd love to see a dragon.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand. And if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, this could get rough. Especially with whatever that crater is.
Sure, what's on the other side of the door?
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team. Button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
She better. We shouldn't worry. She better.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud. Both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will. They'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
You guys' eyes look way too close together.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
I know that they launch before.
Archive carrier, this is Shuttle 1, switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Turning to Vector 135.
Copy that. You're on point.
Reading you 5x5.
Whoa. Whoa. Will you look at that? Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
Say so.
Steer clear of it.
Get some chop here.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out.
The stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to be back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
So what do you want about the glitches in this game so far?
It'll pass.
It is pretty beautiful. In fact, when I can.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Screenshot.
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look, port side.
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Bye, Liam. Oh shit!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
That's not good. What is that? I want that. We don't have to worry about any broken drinking glasses.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Any survivors?
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground.
Don't judge a book by its cover, dude. Come on.
Come on.
Alright, let's get out of here.
How's your survival training?
Sucks.
Nothing crazy, but... Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating. Terra Incognita.
Keck, communications relay.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Is there anything else around here?
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh shit, there's a jump.
We saw on the way in. Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
And jump!
Storms here don't seem natural.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy.
Press Q while staying to display display your current objectives.
Hell of a cloud.
The cloud that makes boulders float.
If I miss anything, somebody tell me.
What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it.
Yeah, I figured that one out for myself.
This is crazy! Welcome to Habitat 7!
Run, dumbass! Come on!
Keep moving! Ah!
Just keep running.
Look safer under there!
Okay, we're good.
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us?
Control.
It can try.
That was alt. Control. Okay. Cool, you can vault over things.
How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working.
Whoa.
Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
That's awesome. Alright, hold right click and tap, or hold left click to shoot the highest whatever.
I'd say it's working.
Alright, press V to holster your weapon. Weapon. What are those things?
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Yeah, I noticed that already.
Wow. Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
That's awesome. Let's see, anything in here? Doesn't look like it.
There! Get up that cliff! Find high ground.
Approach ammo boxes to refill ammo and power cells.
We might be the tallest thing around here.
I'm approaching it. Does it just do it automatically? I guess I can assume so.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
The I'd rather get hit by lightning than fall.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. In crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Jump that thing? Okay, here goes nothing.
It's gonna be close.
Ooh.
That's it. We're getting there.
Alright. I heard something.
I think I see the top.
Hang of this.
Mind making some room?
I'm being a little less rude?
What the hell is that?
A mystery to solve. A mystery to solve. I want to get in there.
Don't know. But it's our
Why are you teleporting?
Or, it sounds like your old man.
That was me teleporting.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what. One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
Who are you? The rock insects?
Oh, shit. What was first contact protocol again?
Shoot everything.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Follow protocol, I guess. It's there for a reason.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Only if he's seen.
Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Naya, shoot it!
He sees us! We can't understand you! We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Can't you help
me?
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing?
Hey, what are you doing?
Ryder, they'll kill him.
Alright, fuck it. Where'd he go? It wasn't much choice.
We tried talking. I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do? You've saved my life.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Where are the aliens? This is technically true. Where are the aliens here?
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours.
I don't know how to take cover
Where
yet.
Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Alright.
Whoa.
The icon... This icon highlights optional objectives with additional information or rewards. Can I do anything with it? I can't... It's not letting me do anything with it. Container.
I hope the other team's okay.
Press escape to open your menu and view the map.
But we might...
Yeah, take all.
I want to scout around first. You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Oh, scan. What was scan? I forgot what scan was.
Spent time with an alliance piece.
Oh, just press buttons.
On the move. Coming back.
Pressing. There we go. Scan.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it.
Lots of unknown compositions. Uncatalogued light form. Sam currently offline.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
Anything else around? Scanning unknown technology and life forms earns you research data points. Spend RD at the research center to unlock something, something, something. Okay, we got branching paths here. Q? Yeah, that way. Let's go left. Although left seems kind of dangerous. I can kind of tell where they're gonna hit. It's wherever the rocks are lifting up, like that right there.
It's gear from one of our shuttles.
What, over there? Atmospheric analyzer.
Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working. Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air. Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place. Hear that?
That's more gunfire. How I use my biotics. Okay, automatically puts me behind cover.
I said I surrender.
Ah!
They shot him.
Take him down.
Take them out. Right behind you. They want to fight. We'll give it to them. I can't believe we're doing this. Did Kirkland make it?
Oh, one does the push thing. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's just check what's up here. There's like a crate up here or something. Which has nothing on it. Fantastic. Get out of the way, Liam. Let's see, container. Exogeny M-spec magnets and biodisinfectant. I can kind of tell what the biodisinfectant is, but I don't know what the other thing was. Whoa, what the hell? If at first you don't know what something is, shoot it. You okay, Kirkland? Is that gunshot in the head working for you? Your eyes are still moving.
Just shot him in cold blood. He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Look, his eyes are still kind of moving.
If they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth. Maybe not. Peace isn't going to be an option here.
That's weird. Okay, we got an assault rifle. Let's press tab to open the weapon wheel. Equip weapons from the top of the weapon wheel or choose a consumable from the bottom of the weapon wheel. Shield capacitor boosts maximum shields, restores current shielding to the new maximum. The boost lasts until shields are broken. Incendiary ammo. Shots burn enemies and deal large bonus damage to armor. Lasts for the next 3 clips of the current equipped gun. But let's use this assault rifle.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Yep, sure is. What is this? What was that? What is this? Another container. Pistol receiver. I guess it's a weapon mod.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there. Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Locate Greer, investigate the flares, locate other members of the Pathfinder team.
Shit, you hear that?
Who? How could you not hear that? What the hell?
Hey, watch out! What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us!
It's okay. Dead now.
It's dead. Whatever it was.
It's spazzing out.
How did it cloak like that?
Now that I figure out how to learn how to use biotics, this fight shouldn't be too hard now.
Wreckage ahead. Shuttle. What a mess. I can't believe
okay, yeah, it does give you stuff automatically. Sorry, I have the hiccups. Settlement core relay, shotgun spare clip, omni gel canister.
It's an ambush. Oh hell, they got the jump on us. Careful, they got one of those animals. Watch for cloaking. Hustle them! They force this! Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock! And our 2 o'clock! And our 8! Now who's dead, asshole? There! We got them all!
So.
Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder. I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day.
And once you learn the buttons, it all becomes easier.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Doing it. Alright, doesn't seem like there's anything else here. So let's go ahead and investigate where that flare came from. Oh, Jesus. That was close. I wonder what that is.
Little structure up that hill. This place is taking a beating from the storms.
It's a vehicle?
With everything else in this place.
Can I use it? Ow! There's no rocks here to protect that one.
Well, let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at all. Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
The blank icon will pulse near areas of interest and become blah 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 blah. Pistol barrel. Silicon and magnesium. It's an alien device, man. Can't you read?
Oh shit. That can't be good.
Back up?
Oh.
Oh.
It's a
Okay, that works.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be? Maybe it did something.
What does that do? What? Does this turn on the space heater? Do any of these things have a purpose?
Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded. Even the equipment's out to get us.
Seems like it.
Save yourself! Shoot that shot!
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying. Crap.
Well, I just turned on the alarm. Oh, son of a bitch. I wonder if this is going to be like a Final Fantasy X situation where I have to find little books that have one letter each for the language. It's going to be freaking retarded.
Some kind of research lab?
That's a neat container. Sprouted seed vial and universal semiconductor.
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
What? Did that do anything? Lots of things.
Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel it.
Watch it! What is this?
It's going flying, that's what it's going. Whoa!
There. So now killer robots too? The Geth back home would love this place.
Oh yeah, speaking of back home, I'm pretty sure they launched before all the events of the first three Mass Effects happened, right? Like, oh, is this a dead one of them? The robot must have killed him. So do they even know? I doubt it, but would they even know what happened back in the Milky Way galaxy? Or, like, did this part, did that even happen yet? Like,
technology on this planet. Something these aliens are interested in. Like archaeologists? Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Like, would... I kind of lost my train of thought right there. Did the events of this Mass Effect happen before or after the previous Mass Effects? Hello! Ow! What the f- Get out of here!
They got a light in, Rod, up and running! Are these things stalking us? It's starting to feel like it!
This is- I'm getting hurt.
How I go out. I don't think they're listening! Think.
Oh, it's a lightning rod. Nice shot.
There. Lost one's down. Let's not wait around for more.
9500 plus. So can I use a... Nope, no health items.
Down on the right.
You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That static's getting
what do you want?
No.
You don't understand. I'm from the
Help! Hang on, Greer. We got you.
Keep your head down.
Clear. Thank God.
Hi, Greer.
I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Okay, so another survivor down. So they can get stuff from the corpses of anything you kill, I guess. Just not all of them, it seems like. Alright, so straight ahead, it seems. Let's go this way. This way seems more interesting with whatever that is. Can you not? Of course, this doesn't look like it has much here. I'm just seeing the icons now on the, on the compass up top. Can I get up there? That's a no. Sure, I can somehow. There we go. I'm just curious. Yep, doesn't look like there's much over here. Except a little good view. But it really looks like I'm going the wrong way right now. So let's just turn around and go this way. I got another one of those things here. I didn't even notice that. Okay, and apparently that took care of the other two objectives.
Let's get in there.
Okay, yeah, that hurts. I knew that. Ah! Come on, poke your stupid head out. I've been doing. Oh boy. Ah! Tap middle clip to dodge. Okay. Okay, that's interesting.
Plenty of those.
Interesting way to dodge.
I got one.
Any more?
What did we ever do to them?
Oh, yep, there are more.
Careful, they fight dirty.
Oh, you Matrix dodging asshole.
Terry, you guys
hey, level up.
Not dead yet. Well, that settled that.
Pause menu and new skills. Your squad is leveled up. Upgrade Ryder's combat abilities by purchasing combat tech or biotic skills. Select individual squad mates to upgrade them. I'm probably going to do squad mates automatically. Let's see. Pull, throw, Nova. What is Nova? Channels energy into a point-blank high-damage explosion around the user. That's pretty cool. Shockwave blasts enemies with a line of explosions that proceeds through walls and other solid objects. Shockwave detonates combo primers. Singularity. Tap button. Deploys a gravity well that lifts and damages unshielded and unarmored enemies. Primes enemies for combo detonations. Tap again. End the effect early. Let's just do pull. Pretty sure that I know what that does. Tap button lifts an unshielded, unarmored enemy helplessly in the air and primes the target for combo detonations. Hold button drags the target enemy or object along with the user. So it's kind of like just a dragging system. That's pretty neat. Combine with throw power to hurl a held target. Okay, so first you pull them, then you throw them, I guess. Right? Slick power. Okay, I guess I learned it. Oh. What? Okay, I guess I got rank 2 of that. So pull is now my most powerful thing. Can I switch these around? Assign power. Okay, no, I want, there we go, okay, and then throw here. Okay, all good. Confirm an exit. Squad Liam. Can I auto level you up? I guess I can. You're a soldier. Frag grenade, havoc strike. Liam leaps forward and stabs down at enemies with his omni blades, discharging their power to stun all nearby enemies and prime them for combo detonations. Military training. That's passive. Proves Liam's offensive. Let's get that for now. Learn back. And yeah, you can get this one too.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece.
Powerful biotic abilities such as throw let you hurl your enemies off their feet.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle.
Nope, I changed that up, so it's not one anymore.
Weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting.
Weapons cache. Charger 1. Tick.
We tried being nice.
Alright, hold up. Let's... Inventory. I cannot use that yet. For some reason. I can't use my own inventory.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go!
What the hell? I don't need to look, I already see it.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Oh, what the hell? Pull and then throw. Oh, that's cool. Not a combo. Maybe I should scan the dog things when I get the chance.
Damn, they won't let up.
Oh, what? I guess the biotics can't go past shields. There we go. Yeah, fuck that guy.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
I don't want to go on the dark side, so calm down.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Uh-oh.
Take cover! Take cover!
I want to do that.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, they managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Yeah, our wounded need help.
Our wounded can't wait much longer.
Oh, wow, look at the sweat beads.
If the storm is the problem, then let's...
I never noticed that.
We're talking about weather.
Unless that's supposed to be rain going through the helmet. I'll shut up now.
Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable for a while.
Let's move.
Like, you see, like, sweat in other games before, but you never see them actually, like, running down the face.
Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Nephwood was near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Alright, locate the Pathfinder. I think I'm going to end it here for now. It's already gone almost 50 minutes.
Your dad was in trouble. We have to find
calm your shit. We'll get him next episode. So, I will see you guys next time. Shut up! Right.